No. Recording now. Here we go, boys. That's Slam. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Killing Floor. This time, I'm bringing the whole Night Attack crew, so... Yeah, it's gonna be a fucking shit show. It's okay, we're all sloppy anyway.
Okay, is this my Healy gun, or is this...
Which one?
Okay, that's the Healy gun. This is ye olde M9.
That's also the Healy gun.
That's also a Healy gun?
You have to use the alternate fire middle mouse button as default.
Oh yeah, got him. Got him with the ye olde box cutter. Come here. Shing. Blat. Suka blat. Oh, missed him. I'm not used to this explodey pistol. Oh, that's a lot of bad guys.
Oh. Go, boys. Holding them back! Shoot them now! Shoot the noise, Marines! Imagine we're all actually just guardsmen. We're just PDF. No, we're just Arbites defending against an Urgalite plague.
Arbites?
Yeah. We're just judges from Judge Dredd.
I've already made like 400 dosh.
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 Dosh, yeah. Grab it while it's hot. 400 dosh. Quantifiable amounts of dosh.
Got you.
Got it. Come see me. Pod safely
open. Nicely done. It's easier to aim in this one, isn't it, Tuck?
Mm-hmm.
System says you are the best team player.
See, it's actually good, Tuck. It's actually good.
Tuck doesn't like Killing Floor 1 very much, which I still think is heresy, but...
But this one's good. This one's actually good.
That's implying that Killing Floor 1 is not good. What are you trying to say?
Implying that Killing Floor 1 is good.
But I don't... Shut the fuck up.
Got him. Got him.
Fuck out of here.
Ha! Got him.
Oh, got the bullpup, of course.
Next I get C4s.
I see.
And an M79 grenade launcher. And an RPG-7.
Kill me, Tuck.
All the guns in this game are actually...
Is this my Healy gun?
You middle mouse clerk.
That's for your alternate fire, but you can set it like... I set my alternate fire as my, one of my mouse buttons. So my thumb can just...
Already healed. You can hit Q to heal yourself.
Yeah.
But Tuck doesn't get points for it. Pod closed. If you heal yourself.
Well, I'll keep that in mind.
Well, he better be a good medic and heal us. We won't have to heal ourselves.
So when I'm looking at you guys, that light blue bar at the bottom closest to you is your health, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
The upper one is armor.
You've dented their numbers, but there are plenty left.
Thank you.
reopen the trigger door.
Start heading to the pod.
Here we go. Slam, you got 100 bucks?
Nope.
No? Anybody got 100 bucks? Yep.
I mean, I can give you this.
It's not enough.
That was literally Slam, all I have.
Please.
I don't have any money.
Tech?
Hit tab and look.
Enemies on the scope.
Yeah. Press B. Tech. One more time.
I don't have any more.
You have 24. Press B again.
Quickly.
I suggest you purchase armor. Oh, dear.
Okay.
What'd you just do with that?
Kalashnikov.
Can we talk?
You what?
Break time's over.
I got. Now I have one Kalashnikov. But these are about to get very ugly.
Something had to be grappled, so I shot it in the face of the grenade.
I'm out of ammo. This is bad. Start bailing, boys.
Heal me.
Okay.
Make for the pod.
We made it, Reddit. We did it, Reddit.
This grenade launcher pistol kind of sucks. Good for you.
It's only really good if all of them hit the one target.
Bring up the trading tools. I mean, that happens. It does hilarious amounts of damage, but it's kind of meh otherwise. Well, I got something that'll work now.
More Zeds on the way.
A true grenade launcher.
Get down here, boys.
Where exactly is down here?
A non-con. Over here.
Oh.
There. Time's up. Quickly. Go
kill some Zeds. Why?
Probably bad to stay up there in the open, where they can come in from multiple areas.
Well.
At least here we can funnel them a bit more.
I guess that works.
Croc, I keep trying to heal you, and then right as I shoot my healy bit, you move.
Just wait for him to stand still.
Yeah, I'm twitching. I don't need healing, I'm at full health, man.
Bar?
Yeah.
Whatever.
The light blue is health, not the dark blue.
Hit towards slam. We're here. Back to back. Hold your ground.
This grenade launcher is much better than the grenade pistol. Dude, I stripped the concrete off that pillar.
God damn it.
That entrail is stuck to the ceiling. That's mildly disturbing.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Finish the last ones off, so I can open the trailer box.
Follow me, Tuck.
Note to self, it's way better to aim for the feet when using a grenade launcher.
I blocked the door over there, so they should be able to keep them at bay.
That works. it's like a little shooting gallery for grenade launchers.
We're good.
Come see me, the pod's safely open. Nicely done. You earned the most money. I guess drinks are on you tonight.
Then I have two Kalash. Here's what we're gonna do. Enemies on the scope. Head this way.
Did you know the demolitions gets explosive welds?
Yep.
In here. Come on, boys. Where? Slam.
Time's almost up.
Come on.
Oh, no, Croc, don't put us in here. The door's welded on that side.
Come on, in here.
You know, we're trapped in here, you know?
Yeah, it's a choke point. No, slam. Wait, slam. Well, good luck out there. Alright, boys, just keep that door welded. Remember, Clay? Keep that door welded.
No, I'm not doing this.
It's happening.
I'm gonna throw grenades until I die.
Okay, oh god.
Have fun welding that, Croc.
Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. It's not gonna stay welded.
I shot it through the door. Shot at my ass. Oh no. Croc, no, let the door down. Let the door down.
Oh, oh my god.
I gutted them all with grenade.
It was all part of my best plan all along.
Husk.
Here.
Hey.
We got a husk! We got a squeak! Watch out, boys!
Squeak.
What's a husk look like?
Husk is the one that shoots rockets. And there's a squeak on my ass.
Wow, they hate that door.
Siren.
Oh well. Those are all dead. Oh, boy.
Gee, I wonder whose fault that is.
I don't know. Probably the zombies.
Yeah, probably the zombies. Yeah, blame it on the zombies.
What?
Zombies, eh? Zombie people, eh? Oh yeah, totally, zombie people. Got him.
We did it, Reddit.
Move out.
We did it, Reddit.
We did it,
Reddit. Dude, I really like the demolitions. This grenade launcher is keck.
Too, a little bit.
This grenade launcher is keck. What if we just had a whole team of demolitions?
What if we had a whole team of berserkers?
Kaboom, baby!
It's about to get heavy! Come and get your my goose is getting cooked. Did you know my goose is getting cooked?
My goose is getting cooked.
Give me that scar.
We're almost out of time. Someone should make give me... 300.
I can give you one.
Huh. Hitok, can you give me some?
Can I have like a little bit of cash? Yay. Okay, that's more than a little bit, but I'll take it. Yay, I have C4. Explody bits.
I'll do what I can with this.
Dude, I could carry the grenade launcher and
then I have two Kalashnikov.
Allahu Akbar.
Right, this is a bad spot to stay in. We should probably move. Oh, crap. Right, cover the flanks. Here we go.
Got it.
Oh god, ass nibblers.
Ass nibblers.
Got him.
There's a husk.
Got it. That was ultra-ly violent.
Break.
Didn't get it. Got whatever was behind it pretty good. Oh, grenade couldn't prime. Too close.
Flesh pound, haul ass. Guys, start hauling ass now. Bail, bail, bail. Let's fight our way out.
We are ultra fucked.
Run.
Get out of here, Scree.
Why? Help.
Sam, where are you?
Dang it, come on.
Sit up there.
Why can't I detonate my other C4?
Again, I guess?
It won't
you
go.
Detonate with left click.
Huh?
Something down
with
here.
Left click, you detonate with right click.
I know. I got the first one to explode, but the second one wouldn't go.
Holy crap, he's bringing the heat.
Save me, Tuck.
Got it.
Perfect. Pod is open.
Let's head to the pod.
Let's get you restocked. You're a little bloody, but you'll live.
Honey, you got no style.
Hoonzoon!
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Then I have two Kalashnikov.
More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say. Hurry up. Zeds are getting close.
I'm probably gonna get off after this. I'm getting really tired. Yeah, I'm really tired. I just tried to sit here and close my eyes and see what happened, and I... Big sleep. Keep finding collectibles on accident because the grenade launcher destroys them. Oh crap, that's two flesh pounds, run.
Guys, start hauling ass. Flesh pounds are behind Slam. Oh my lord. Brett, jump.
Oh no.
Oh boy.
Fucked. I'm getting fucked. I just got fucked.
Crap. I'll ask. Oh my god, Sam.
Okay, get back. Explodey now. Explodey, get back. They'll pop it, it'll explode, and I'll shoot them in the face with the grenade launcher. See if I can't get around to it. Round's almost over anyway.
I'm pretty sure it goes away at the end of the round.
Well, I'll give Croc a minute to grab it then. I don't have space to carry it anyway.
Got him.
Nice.
Get him in the face to do anything. Oh.
Got him.
Croc, help.
Wrong?
Help.
Is something wrong?
What do you think?
I don't know.
I don't know. I'm asking for help.
That was the last one.
Here.
To the indicated pod for resupply. Those teammates of yours don't look so well.
You look like crap. Please get medical attention. Yay.
I love how Tuck is still at level 0 of field medic.
Well, GG.
GG.
I can get an RPG now, probably. So that'll be fun.
Have we told Tuck that he has to use the quirk weapons to get XP? Now spend
it. I don't know. Well. Hey Tuck, did you know you had to use quirk weapons to get XP? Well, now he knows.
Well, now he knows.
Congrats, Croc. We did it.
We did it, man.
Upgrade your gear. Upgrade complete. Gear. Upgrade. Go up. Upgrade your. Upgrade complete. Did you know the upgrade was complete?
Crap, wait, I'm coming.
Well, I have an RPG now, so we should be okay. Allahu Akbar. I wonder if there's a perk that removes the primer distance on the explosive weapons. Once you get that 60% explosion resistance, that'd be really nice, and I could shotgun things in the face with my explosions. Got it. It's kind of OP, honestly. Just explode things. It's great.
That gun on the field.
I know. I'll shoot it in the face when I encounter it.
Hey, speaking of which, it's right over there.
Oh my.
Oh god, it wants me. I stunned it.
There's two of them actually.
Oh boy!
Break.
Got it. I like shooting the fatties because they blow up real nice. Boom.
Boom, baby.
Kaboom.
Missed it.
Kaboom.
Of course, one of the last ones has to be a Skraig.
Of course. Got him.
Then, hey, look, another Skraig.
Look, another Skraig.
Missed.
Bitch.
Got it.
Got him.
Did a right proper explode.
Here we go, boys.
Did that Skraig a right proper explode?
It's blood.
I got MVP. Cause I blew crap up.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of training. More shooty shooty bang bang, please.
I could do bang bang. I don't know about shooty shooty though.
But the actual plug. Oh shit.
There's Zeds on the scope.
Oh.
Must close the pod very soon.
Once more, we're in a bad spot. Let's move out.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer. Up. Go kill some Zeds.
Oh boy!
I can hear that shit from here. Oh Christ. Yes,
it's
I'm
after the lake.
Oh fuck.
Oh, VugXD.
You can hear the thundering footsteps. Get ready, boys. Oh my lord. That's great. Got him.
Break outside.
Get back, Croc.
Got it.
Got him.
Beep beep.
Oh no, he's alive.
Got it.
Okay, now he's not.
Beep beep.
Kick.
Stop coming!
Oh hey. I just shot it with the face of the probe did fire, so it buried into his skull.
Look at that wall. Isn't that wall wonderful?
Oh my god, look, no, not just the wall, look at the ceiling.
Oh my gosh.
I think we might have taken, get a little bit carried away, boys. Hello?
Squeak.
Hello? Oh my.
He's mad.
He's mad. And he's gone.
Brett and I just blew it apart.
I'd never go anywhere without my trusty hand grenade launcher. Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
You made the most money out there. Excellent work.
Hello, Wolfbar.
Fucking mad bombing.
Hello.
Jesus Christ, then.
Pod dies. Nobody for you.
Alright, this is gonna be kind of a bad spot down here actually now at this point. So I'd say it's their hauling ass.
We want to try and get back to that same hotel room because that was
yeah.
That was a meme.
I just don't remember how to get there very well.
Come on, boys. You're getting the right way, Tuck. Better hurry up, though.
More Zeds on the scope. I'm only gonna use my knife this round.
No splody bits?
Brett has splody bits.
Oh my god, I don't know what this is, but I love the sound of it.
Already cut one's arm off. JK's bloody bits.
I appear to
too much fun
chase.
Not to use.
Hey look, a Skrake. Hey look, it's after me. Ow. Ow.
Yay, a flesh pound. That's perfect.
I see it from all the way over here. Two of them, coming in. Get ready, boys.
Hey, that's a Skrake.
Start getting rid of blue.
There's a Skrake behind me. I need help.
We have big problems.
Oh god!
Shit. Tuck, just run.
I don't even understand.
Just keep moving.
I just got chased against half room by the fucking thing. Keep firing! Eat lead! Christ.
Well, I'm doomed.
That was close.
There's another one coming.
I think I know where it is too. Follow the screams!
Tuck, press Q.
Holy shit.
No, Tuck.
Oh no. Oh. Don't
I got
worry.
You done, at least.
We have
there were only four of them left.
Don't worry, we have enough money to freaking probably resupply you completely. Because now is gonna be the boss wave.
There's another Skrake over here.
Over there.
Oh, I think that was actually the final wave, wasn't it?
Well, there's a boss wave after this.
Oh, okay.
Either it's gonna be Volker or the Patriarch. Probably gonna be easier for the Patriarch. A lot easier actually probably for the Patriarch.
You'll be cut into pieces depending. If someone doesn't heal your team.
Let's get to that pod, boys. Quickly.
Get to the pod, I'll give you your gun, Tuck. Here you go.
Come and get your tools of trade.
How do I drop a gun?
Glad you made it
backspace.
Back. Don't bleed on anything.
Give him as much money as you can, but at least you can get as much as you can. This is
gonna
I've
be already got.
Oh, well fucking completely deck yourself out then.
Know exactly what this boss is going to hate.
I'm totally filled up, dude.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Raid this way, boys.
I have a shotgun and an SMG.
Oh no.
Okay.
Time's up.
Here we go. Okay, it's the Patriarch. He's right outside. Oh boy.
He looks so much cooler in this game.
I kinda like the old one more from nostalgia, but yeah, he does look more menacing.
He was all scary.
Back!
I got the microwave gun.
Okay.
Ow.
He's running. Don't even bother shooting at him. He's gonna go heal up now. Take care of the mobs, they're spawning. Cover your asses. Here we go, boys. Chase him down.
If that were a direct hit, you'd be dead.
Got him!
Kill him outside the map.
I got him. He tried to run away. There is no escape. There is no escape from.
I'd say the microwave gun's very effective. See, look, Tuck, it's a microwave gun.
I love how far.
We did it, Reddit.
53,000 damage!
Evan.
Got him.
Got him.
53,000 damage.
I went up so many levels.
I'm level 6 now.
Yeah, me too.
Instant level 3.
I started out at level 3, so that's about right. 25,000 damage with the rocket launcher. I need to go to sleep. Oh, let's see what perks I can get. Increase the explosive damage. Reload faster. Increase knockdown.
Let's go back to my menu since Slime's gonna log off now. Back to my menu, boys.
I'll play more with you tomorrow, Tuck, if you want. Since I'll be here as well.
Alright. And with that, I'm gonna catch you guys later. This is MacRock signing off for now. Thanks for watching, and hope you guys catch us next time for some more Killing Floor.
User disconnected from the channel.
Or, hasta luego.